Hey, what's up guys? XxGaMBLeR here, and this is going to be RuneScape Adventure number 8. I know I have not made a video in a while, but you know, these are just a bunch of old clips I saved. I figured that I would make a video for you guys. I miss making videos. I want to get back into it. So let's jump right into the adventure.
When you laugh at me, look down on me, and walk around on me. Just one more fight about your leadership, and I will straight up leave your shit. Cause I've had enough of this, and now I'm pissed. Yeah, this time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way or the highway. This time I'm...
Over this time I stopped making videos, I decided to work on my prayer. I was not going to hit 99, I just wanted to get 98 because, you know, it's just a waste of time getting up there. So I got 98 so I could finally reach out my combat level. I am now level 138 combat. You know, that's pretty cool. Right here, this is the fastest way you could train your Dragonfire shield. It's underneath Edgeville. It's in, like, you go through all those portals. You know, I just wanted to show you that. That's a... pretty good tip, you know, if you're charging your shields, you know what I mean?
Above everything to be on my own again, free again. Yeah, this time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma go face my way. It's my way or the highway. This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout.
How much I just beat him by for 715 mil. Staking is all about knowing your limit. You know what I mean? I could have won that 715 mil and walked. But, you know what I mean? Of course, nobody ever learns their lesson. And they keep staking. So, you just gotta know your limit when you're staking.
Introducing the chocolate starfish and the hot dog flavored water. Bring it on! Get the fuck off!
right here, as you can see, I just got the kill. And now this fucking faggot was trying to kill me with their fucking mage, and I think somebody else jumps on top of him. So, thanks for the help. Hey, fuck the press, press, fuck the press. My leader's in the back with the fight, the fight. Everybody knows this song. Everybody knows this song. Right here, this guy is beasting on me. As you can see, I just got prayer dropped for a divine. Tally, and I tallied, and I would have lost my divine there. Guaranteed he would have hit 297 with that grass. And he's on a fucked up chest, yeah. We're all fucked up, so what you wanna do? We're fucked up, me, and fucked up you. You wanna fuck me like an animal. You like to burn me on the inside. You like to think that I'm a perfect drug. Just knowing nothing you do will bring you closer to me. Ain't like a bitch, I'm a fucked up bitch, a fucked up sword with a fucked up stitch, a fucked up head, it's a fucked up shame. Swinging on my nuts, it's a fucked up game. Right here, I was getting raped, so I just tried to stay and, you know, try and get a lucky hit on him. Did not know I was, you'll see in a second what happens. I do end up dying. The reason why is, as you can see, I did not know I got teleblocked. But yeah, that's it, pretty much about it for this video. I am going to get back into making videos. This is me, this is my last video. I did end up losing all my bank. I gave away most of my money. I staked it away, gave it away, you know. But now I'm going to be rebuilding, so stick around for rebuilding episodes. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will be back. Please join my clan chat, XxGaMBLeR. I'm starting to play again. I love all my fans. Peace.